Do not adjust your screen. What you are seeing is normal. Everything around you is a mystery. The unknown, at some point in life, is going to be found and properly archived, researched, and well known. For some things, it's as simple as a book. Others, it's a movie or a TV show. Profound knowledge is something that can baffle yet intrigue the mind. And yet, something as simple as a mysterious flavor of quantum has taken the internet by storm. Hi there. Been a while since we did one of these, has it? Well, lucky for you, this short is relatively short. So, a while back on stream, I tried the mysterious yet unknown mystery flavor of Fanta. Don't you want a mysterious Fanta fantasy? See how I worked in the title of the short? And I rebought the bottle again, specifically so that I could try it again here on YouTube for you guys. See if my opinion has changed a little bit. Now, when I tried it on stream, it definitely tasted like a root beer foam, or like a vanilla cream soda, or like just like root beer. And so I figured we'd try it again, because we can. Minus it exploding a little bit on camera. Just a wee bit. So let's give it a try, shall we? That still tastes like a root beer foam, or like a root beer or cream soda. It still really does taste like it. Now, a lot of people have had some other strange guesses, and a lot of people have had some other interesting guesses, but I recently managed to take a trip to Arizona, where I got to hang out with some of my friends in real life, including some Team Abnormalities crew that you may have seen. Oh yeah. So, and some other guests and streamers. So, with that in mind, what follows is a small compilation of other friends and people who have been willing to participate and try the soda. So, and if you guys want to leave your guesses as to what the flavor might be, comment down below. What's your guesses? What do you think it tastes like? Does it taste better on ice? Does it taste better without ice? Let's figure out this glitchy mystery together. Because, honestly, if I'm wrong, heck knows what's going to happen if everyone else is wrong. So, see y'all for the next Band of Short. Later. So, a while back, I tried on stream a particular mystery flavor of a certain soda. And a lot of you may know the particular brand when I started singing a particular tune of a Fanta Fanta, don't you want a Fanta Fanta? This is that Fanta Fanta. And everyone's told me, including when I tried it, that it tasted either like root beer, vanilla foam, or bubble gum. But I figured while we're running around doing all the craziness, I'd torture my friends a little bit.
Later, because I have gum.
Yeah, because I just pulled my gum for this, so this is going to be an odd flavor.
It is.
I'm going to wait till after.
That's fair.
I can't even taste anything about the because of my mints overpowering it.
Shit. Alright. Then we'll be back. We'll try it later, I guess. Or unless, what do you feel?
It's like cotton candy.
Cotton candy?
Not right now.
Okay, then we'll try it later. We'll be back. Hey everybody, so we're back. We're gonna try this again. Now that we're done chewing gum, moving stuff around in storage, Zach already tried the mysterious mystery Fanta flavor. What did you think it was?
It's cotton candy. It's way too sweet.
All right, and what did you just think of it?
I haven't tried it yet.
Oh, well, we gotta see what Fel thinks of it. And remember, it's sugar-free and caffeine-free, so you're safe to drink it.
It's weird because I can see the cotton candy, but it makes me think like vanilla.
That's what I was thinking too. That's why I said like root beer foam or like float.
It's not root beer foam.
It smells like cream soda.
Yeah, it smells like cream
soda.
Yeah.
It smells like cream soda.
It smells like cream soda?
Yeah, actually that's more, now you say that, yeah, it's more like cream soda.
It tastes like cream soda. Yeah, I just had cream soda last night, it tastes like cream
soda. So, like a cream soda.
Yeah, I think it's cream soda.
It literally tastes like cream soda.
Let's go get a car wash so we can get the gum off.
Let's go get a car wash. Yeah, we got gum stuck on side of Zach's car.
It's my fault on that, but it's because I thought I was far enough.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, alright.
It's right there, too.
Oh, where is it? Oh, thank you. There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's literally like on the door. I can't even show it on camera, but
enter
like it's on there.
Code to exit. Where do I enter the access code?
Come on.
Where do we enter access code?
Should open.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Go find out what the access code is.
No, I know it's the access code. We know what it is. It's
just it's amazing because I can.
Anyhow, everyone says it's basically either a cream soda or cotton candy. I think it's like a vanilla root beer float almost, or like the foam of it. But it's not bad. So.
Actually, show them where the gum.
Yeah. Here, it's still recording. Show them where the gum is, real quick.
Well, show them because it's hot. It's
it's stretched out. It's right there in the car.
Yeah.
Disgusting and melted.
Disgusting and melted.
Then that was by accident.
It's okay. We all make happy accidents. We're so funny. All right. I'm going to try it again real quick. Yeah. Still a vanilla soda. Or cream soda.
I think it's cream soda. It's not. It's just because, like, I can kind of get where you were getting at. Like, oh, it's like the vanilla taste of the foam.
Yeah.
It's like, that's just cream soda, then.
Yeah, we all agree it's either a cream soda or like cotton candy. So
they just dye it blue. For
just all screw with all of us.
Yeah.
So.
That makes sense.
All right, let's get a car wash and then.
Going to the car wash. All right, we're out of here. And bye. So my friend Mush is going to try the Fanta Zero Sugar Caffeine Free Mystery Flavor. Everyone says it's either bubblegum, root beer float, or vanilla-like cream. But everyone says differently.
Definitely tastes like vanilla, but also a hint of bubblegum. Kind of not root beer.
Not root beer?
That's a weird aftertaste. First, like, oh, this is good. Like, and then after, it's kind of like,
It could be better?
Yeah. I'm trying to.
Try another sip.
It is pretty good, though.
Good. Well, there you have it. There's another person who's tried it. So
yeah, leave your thoughts and comments down below of what you guys think the mystery flavor is. Who knows what it could be? We'll just have to wait until the people at Fanta reveal it to us. Until next time, later, guys.